Welcome to my stream. Gonna be playing Visage this time. I wanna make sure that the voice is working first. Let me just check the voice. Oh, thanks for follow. Many thanks for the follow. Hello, can you hear me? Hello? Okay, testing the voice, turn it out fine. Okay, now I can start playing. Welcome to my stream, everyone. Gonna be playing Visage for the first time. I know it's a horror game. I'm not really fan of a horror game, but I will try it. I hope I can actually sleep after playing this. Square Studio. Okay, pistol looks like a magnum to me. Inserting bullets. What? What is he doing? Okay. Wait, wait. Can't be serious. Is he killing his children, or was it his wife? Are you kidding me, damn it? Is he not shooting himself? What? Okay, that's a blood and ground. Progress room has the progress here. A lot of candles. Looks like going to be summoning a monster here. What? Oh, hello, cat. I see you from behind me. Oh, they are fighting. Okay. Didn't know what I'm supposed to do here. Phone is ringing. Okay. Hi.
I know that I tend to be a little anxious about small things.
Okay.
I apologize for that, but I'm getting a bit worried. I haven't seen you out of the house in about 3 weeks.
What?
Is everything all right? Could you call me just to let me know everything's fine? All right. Bye-bye.
I haven't been out for 3 weeks. Wait. Can see outside from here? Okay. Okay, do it. How am I supposed to open this drawer? Whatever. Can't open it? Okay. Let's keep going. Open this drawer. Nothing. Okay. Photo frame. Jammed door. Need the key with small mirror. Okay. Your character's sanity will affect your gameplay. Standing too long in the dark. Okay. The light doesn't work. And it's really dark here. Down there. Paranormal events occur randomly through the game. Player 20 identify these paranormal events. Okay.
Today the weather is going to be absolutely celestial. Okay. The temperature won't drop below 77 degrees and it's going to be one hell of a sunny day. Get your sunscreen towels out and take your whole family to the beach. Take a day off and show your loved ones how much you care about them on this wonderful vacation. On another note, today we got a special guest with us, and we're going to have a lot of fun stuff. His name is Wayne Anderson.
Dwayne and Dustin. Okay. Turn it off. What? What the? Picture of the family, it seems. Can I get out of this house? No. Can't. Taking this item will begin the chapter. No, not yet. I need to look around at this place first. Why it's damn dark here? Where are the lights? Okay, this what? Okay, it's working. What the? Someone didn't clean his toilet? Bills, okay. Wait, I didn't pick it up. Okay. Okay, I'm really scared. The door can't be opened, I guess. Can't do anything about it, I guess. How am I supposed to open the door? Huh? Okay. Yeah. Going through here. Looking for the garage key, it's probably in your jeans pocket in the laundry room. As always, that's what. Thank me later, honey. Okay. Nothing happened so far. Where, if I press L2, he goes in faster. Wait, no. To turn off the light. I'm supposed to open this door. Oh, I have to press. What the hell are these controls? Wait, any lamp here? Nope. Wait, I can't open it. What? Okay, let's go for more. How did I open the door? L1? is this? Nothing. Pick up, okay. Candles can be placed here, no. Are there any lights here? Okay. Got a cool room. Very cool room, okay. Okay. I really didn't understand how this game actually works. Okay, now I get it. Fucking hell. I have to move the analog stick to open doors. Not yet. This shit. That's annoying controlling. Finally, I'm getting the hang of it. It's still dark here. Okay, cool. Can't turn this one up. Okay. Okay, I think I'm done here. Fucking hell, scared me. Shit. My hair is standing. I'm really scared. Okay, cool. Yeah, it's jammed, I can't open it up. But where is the laundry, or whatever it's called? So I get to the other key. Maybe I can't access it now. Because I think I pretty much went everywhere. Yeah, I went to almost everywhere. Maybe we start this chapter? Okay. Now what? Okay. Claudius. Nothing much. John, me. Couple of books. Okay. It was a little girl room. Yeah, it's girly room. Fucking hell! Fucking damn, that scared me a lot. Who's turning off the lights? Wrong gear, TD gear. What the fuck is this? No. What? I'm scared. I'm really scared. What I'm supposed to do here? Okay. Saving. Claude is here. Fucking hell. Can someone stop this clock from ringing? What now? The door below is open. Okay. Can't start up the lights. What the fuck? Hello? Start up? What? What? Can't open the door. Shit. Okay. Nothing out of ordinary here. But where is the place on the TV? Okay. What's wrong with the light? Damn it. Feel myself watched. Can't open the door. Can't open this door too. Then where am I supposed to go? Can't open this. Let me take a look at TV again. Where is this place exactly? There is... Where is it? Is it up in, up there? Not really sure where's that place. This is the toilet, okay? What about this key? Electric room, it looks like. But where? I'm not finding anything here. Where exactly am I supposed to go? basement key. Not one television anyway. Where should be going? Door is locked. Need the garage key. This is also locked. This is jammed. There isn't a single place where I didn't lock. Maybe the solution is somewhere inside this room. Wait. Oh, this key, okay. This is the key. Okay. Lighter. Okay. When it gets dark, I need to use it, I believe. Shit. Ooh. Okay. Garage your own key. Shit. What is this? Can I take this light? No, don't think. Okay. Okay. Can I move this? Okay, great. Can finally open the door, I guess. Okay. What is this? Dummy? A doll, I mean, sorry. Covered, empty. How sad! Aren't you scared by now? Any food here? How do I drop this? Is that the laundry? Yeah? Okay, it's looking for the key, I guess. Okay, garage key gotten. It's raining outside. German door. Okay, go back here again. Still didn't reach. Fucking shit. What? What is that thing? Reflection? Take the share off. Okay. I returned here. So what I have been doing so far. Thunder, okay. Maybe get down here again. the police. I hear voices. Oh my god. No, please don't turn off yet. Holy shit. Oh shit. Camera. What the fuck? What the? Oh, please. No, 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 don't come. Don't come. Go away. Go away. Please go away. Okay. Thank you. Do I need to follow her? Hearing a voice. Oh shit. How do I open this damn door? Okay, where am I supposed to go then? Shit! Oh, I'm really scared. What the? Where are you? Oh, she's up there. Fucking hell. How do I take the bells? Okay. What? Open the door. Where's the camera? Okay. Mainly have the camera. What? Does it work? Darkness haunts you. What the fuck is going on here? Oh my! Oh shit! Are you kidding me? Please go away. What the- ah! The room is back normal. Really shit. Okay, where I should be going now? Maybe somewhere on the top floor? Fuck! What? Shit. Shit. Supposed to do here. Okay. Can you work, please? Can't see a damn thing here. They can't open the door. What's going on in this room? What's happening here? Is the game bugged or what? Really not sure what's happening. Do I need to load the game? Seems stuck or something. Oh, it's returned to me here. What? Stop doing that. What? Okay. What? Oh, okay. Same thing that happened with me. The drawing is no longer here. Darkness haunts you. Oh, not again. Not again. There's something behind her. Okay. Room returned fine. What? Yo! Oh shit! Yeah, fuck this game. I'm done. I'm not going anymore. I'm really not going anymore. Thanks everyone for watching. That's all I can do for now. I can't play horror games really. Just my sister told me to play it, but I'm not gonna play horror games really. It's not my thing. I just tried it and I wanted to see how it goes. For anyone viewing right now, please follow me if you like it, my content and stuff. And thanks to everyone for tuning in the stream. She's coming! Okay, done. See everyone. And thanks for tuning to my stream. Good luck.